I pulled up to check Dollar General, and a dumpster nearby was full of stuff. I walked over to look at the scooter and vacuum, but then seen all this. Seems like a corner store threw out a lot of things. I took what I thought I could resell, but left a ton of it. A lot of junk. The seasoning expired in 2017. A vape. I had to go live to find out what these even were. IDK, what this is.